Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Waiting in the front yard, sitting on a log, a single shot rifle and a one-eyed dog. Yonder come a kinfolk in a moonlight, Louisiana Saturday night. Oh, get down the fiddle now, get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light, Louisiana Saturday night. Brother Bill and my other brother Jack, belly full of beer and a possum in a sack. 15 kids in the front porch light, Louisiana Saturday night.
There ain't nobody looking back again. Well, somebody told us Wall Street, but we were so poor that we couldn't tell. Cotton was short and the weeds were tall, but Mr. Roosevelt are gonna save us all. Well, Mama got sick and Daddy got down. The county got the farm and they moved to town. Papa got a job with the TVA. He bought a washing machine and then a Chevrolet. Sing it. Song, song of the South. Sweet potato pie and I shut my mouth. Gone, gone with the wind. There ain't nobody looking back.
Educated here in a small town. Taught to fear Jesus in a small town. Used to daydream in that small town. Another boring romantic, that's me. That's what I want to be.
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Oh, I saved up my money and I bought me some bees, and they started making honey way up in the trees. Cut down the tree, but my honey's all gone. Old Slewfoot's done made himself at home. He's big around the middle and he's broad across the rump. Running 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet a jump. Ain't ever been caught, he ain't ever been treated. Some folks say he look a lot like me. Winter's coming on and it's 20 below, and the river's froze over, so where can he go? We'll chase him up the gully, then we'll run him in the well.
Once there was a mountain man who couldn't write his name, yet he deserves a front row seat in history's Hall of Fame. He forgot more about the Indians than we will ever know. He spoke the language of the Sioux, the Blackfoot and the Crow.
Let's drink to old Jim Bridger. Yes, lift your glasses high.
As long as there's a USA, don't let his memory die.
That he was making history never once occurred to him.
But I doubt if we'd have been here if it weren't for men like Jim. He spoke with General Custer and said, listen, yellow hair, the Sioux are a great nation. He spoke with General Custer and said, listen, yellow hair, the Sioux are a great nation, so treat them fair and square. Sit in on their war council, don't laugh away their pride. But Custer didn't listen, at Little Bighorn Custer died.
Let's drink to old Jim Bridger, yes, lift your glasses high.
As long as there's a USA, don't let his memory die.
That he was making history never once occurred to him.
But I doubt if we'd have been here if it weren't for men like Jim. There are poems and there's legends that tell of Carson's fame. Yet compared to Jim Bridger, Kit was civilized and tame. These words are straight from Carson.